Welcome to the best in laundry day fashions. The clothes you're forced to wear when absolutely everything else is dirty.
Hi, I'm Nick, and I'm wearing a complete two-piece velour activity suit that's brown on top and gray on the bottom. And you know what else, too? They're the only pair in North America that actually sport a zipper. Neat, huh?
Hi, I'm Paul, and when my hamper's full, I likes to go to the laundry room in my mother's clothes. This festive sparkling applique peacock complements my joyfully flowered leggings. And the entire ensemble says, look out, world, I'm proud of my feminine side.
Hi, I'm Vito, and boy am I crisp. I was forced to buy this lovely outfit when I was best man at my brother's wedding. Needless to say, my brother and I are no longer on speaking terms.
And finally, here's me, Rob, with a salute to grade 10. Although I never played soccer, I always thought I'd look good in a cheery yellow soccer jersey. What's that? There's a quarter behind me.
These boys are hot to trot and ready to wash as they sport the finest in laundry day fashions.
Paul, Paul and Stevie, please.
Sir. Condiments?
I'll put some kraut on it, and some relish, and some hot peppers, and ketchup, and mustard. Oh yeah, and some cheese.
Here you go. Enjoy the game, sir.
You know, this looks so good, I think I'll have to have another.
Steamy coming up. Hey, Arnie, what do you say we trade off for a while?
No stinking way.
Oh, come on, just for a little while. Okay, well, give me a cream soda. Okay, see you.
See me, please.
We're sold out.
Here they come, fresh steamies.
Is it just the one?
Thank you.
Good job, Moretti. Say, you wouldn't know anything about a wiener clog in the men's room, would you, Moretti?
Well, sir,
Well, you nothing. You're fired, Moretti. You're a waste of space. You nearly ruined those wieners. Hey, Arnie, get over here. I want you to take over. And you, get your jacket and get out of here.
Thanks a lot, butthead.
Looks like you're out of a job.
Yeah, well, there's lots of good jobs in this city, Mr. Eustonson. And I'll tell you something, I'm gonna go out and find me one. So long, suckers.
Can I have a Willy Wiener, please? Can I have some hot peppers? And some kraut? And some mustard? And some ketchup?
Well, she's two girls! Two girls in one! She's a woman and two...
Nothing. You hustling me, kid?
No, I ain't hustling you. Just having a good day is all. Thank you very much.
Split up! Ay, ay, ay. Mr. Caprizzi says hello, Vinny.
God, what did they do to you?
They put a bonnet on me. They put a bonnet on me.
Those bastards.
I look so stupid.
I swear, on Mama's grave, those bastards are gonna pay.
Don't tell Mama.
I won't tell Mama.
Please don't tell Mama.
I won't tell Mama.
Damn you, Caprizzi! Damn you to hell!
Hide me, George. Please, you gotta hide me.
All right, Lenny, just relax.
I killed him. I killed him, George. I killed Snoopy.
Lenny, you did not kill Snoopy.
Yes, I did, George. I hugged him too hard and I crushed his little spine. I killed Snoopy.
Lenny, listen to me. You didn't kill Snoopy. You killed a guy in a Snoopy costume.
Snoopy, Snoopy, Snoopy.
Want a raisin, Lenny?
Oh, raisin.
Did you like the ice capades, Lenny?
Oh, yes, thank you very much, George.
Maybe next year we'll go on the Flintstones will be there. Would you like that, Lenny?
And Dino, will Dino be there, George?
Yeah, you bet Dino will be there, Lenny.
Oh, I love Dino. I want to hug him and kiss him.
Ah, remember what happened to Snoopy.
Snoopy, I killed Snoopy. I did not mean to kill Snoopy, George. I did not mean to hug him so hard and crush his little spine.
Open up, mister. It's the cop.
It's the police force, George.
Right.
They're after me because I killed Snoopy.
Okay.
I did not mean to kill Snoopy, George.
I did not mean to hug him so...
I'm chasing my tail, George.
Okay,
I'm chasing my tail.
Hey, we gotta hide you.
Hide me, George.
Come over here.
Hide me from the police force, George.
Here. Make like a lamp. Can I help you, officer?
Good evening, ma'am. I'm investigating the death of Snoopy. Someone at the ice capades. They hugged him too hard. And they crushed his little spine.
You don't mean Snoopy, you mean a guy dressed like Snoopy.
Snoopy, Snoopy, Snoopy!
Somebody killed Snoopy.
I followed a trail of ice and stuffing to your door.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think you killed Snoopy.
I killed Snoopy! I hugged him too hard and I crushed his little spine. I did not mean to kill him, Mr. Police Officer. Please,
okay.
I don't want to go to jail.
It's okay. Uh-oh.
I think I did it again, George.
It's okay, Lenny. It's not your fault.
I did not mean to kill the nice police officer, George.
It wasn't your fault, Lenny.
It wasn't my fault. It wasn't my fault.
Lenny.
Yes, George?
Would you like to see Snoopy again?
But how? I killed him, remember?
I know a special way you can see Snoopy. A magical way. And you could hug him and pet him and never hurt him. Would you like that, Lenny?
I'd like that very much, George.
Would you?
Yes.
Okay, put your little head down here.
Okay.
Now, close your eyes, Lenny.
Okay.
And I want you to think about Snoopy. Think about Snoopy, Lenny. And Charlie Brown. And Linus, and Schroeder, and Pigpen, and Lucy, and Peppermint Patty, and her little lesbian friend Marcy. The whole Nutty Peanuts gang. I'm sorry, Lenny. is it?
For the garbage man who was her lover. Chewing chewy garments for fun. Thank you. Thank you very much. Here I am singing my heart out, and this guy's on a water break. Thank you. So, Mick, seen any good movies lately? Well, I don't know about you, but if I see one more Gene Hackman movie, I think I'm gonna throw up. Does that guy make a lot of movies or what? All right, Mick, what is it? Something on your mind? Besides food, that is. Thank you. Okay, Mick, you're just gonna sit there and let me die up here? That's just great. The silent treatment from a ventriloquist. A ventriloquist, hello, is this thing working? I know I am, thank you. Okay, come on, joke's over. You gonna join in or what? Huh? All right, fine, screw you, I'll go it alone. Boy, that Milton Berle sure has had a long career, but I'll tell you something that's even longer. It's his, what? You hooked on crack again? Huh? You hooked on crack again! What? Is it getting hot in here, or am I just a little too old to be sitting on your knee? Thank you. Tie trick. Yeah, I like the tie trick. Tie trick. My eye! My damn eye! I think I'm blind! My leg! I think you broke my stinking leg! Thank you! Okay. What is it, Mick? Is it the money? Is that it? The money? Yeah, that's it. It's the money. Oh, I'm gonna get it to you, Mick. It's just so hard coming up with that kind of cash on such short notice, you know. I can't. What are you looking for? Can't be my birthday already. No, really, there's nothing in there you'd be interested in except a bit of wood and glue. Oh, what's that? That's not mine. I'm holding it for Geppetto? Oh, God. I was going to give it to you this afternoon, Mick. Honest, I was. But I got this tip when the filly running in the fourth race at Stupid, stupid, stupid. You gotta help me, Mick. I'm sick. I'm a sick puppet. I need help. I need your help, Mick. Can't you please help me? No! No! How can you do this to me? I'm not gonna sleep with the fishes! How can you? It's me! Tommy! How can you do this to me? You're a godfather, my only child, you heartless bastard! Does a family mean nothing to you? Familia!
Okay then, bye! Hey, Larry!
Hey, Balky! Big night tonight!
I'll say, what time are the girls coming over?
Why, they should be over in 10 minutes!
10 minutes!
We gotta come up with a plan.
I got it! I'll clean up while you make dinner!
That's a great idea! Balky, you're the best roommate I ever had!
The girls are coming over! I'm high as a kite!
Gonna do some smooching and have a little bite.
We're happy together,
two birds of a feather.
We're gonna get lucky tonight.
I feel alive and oh so free. Got my whole life ahead of me.